Welcome back, Crystal Lovers. I'm Heather Askenosi, and today I wanted to talk to you about one of my favorite wealth stones, pyrite. Pyrite is an amazing stone to work with when you want to increase your abundance, enhance your wealth, and just tap into the flow of money. Now, if we look at money as an energy field, then what we want to do is we want to let go of our fear about money and tap into the energy of the gold and the light frequency of money. And that's why pyrite is an amazing stone for this, because pyrite is known as to be fool's gold because it looks like gold, but it's not. But it could hold the energy of gold. It could hold the energy of the sun, which is about bringing light and energy to your financial life. So sometimes what we need to do is we need to hold on to something that represents what we want to bring into our life, what holds the vibrational frequency of what we want to bring into our life when maybe we're not there. That's why it's so amazing to work with crystals for wealth, to help bring that energy in, to help us vibrate to what we want to create. Another little secret I wanted to share with you that maybe not everybody knows is that pyrite acts as an energetic shield. It has this mirror-like quality to it. So what it does, it helps to shield us from energy that maybe we don't want. And sometimes for me with wealth, is sometimes I need to shield myself from my own negative thoughts, from my own fears in regards to money. So what happens is pyrite is the light of abundance, but it helps us go deeper into what do we need to rectify in our own belief systems and how maybe we always thought of money that we don't want to carry into the future, and who do we want to be now? What light do we want to bring to our financial life? Pyrite is an amazing stone to get on track with abundance, leveling up your thoughts, and creating the wealth that you deserve. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and always remember to stay crystal clear.